between the class for the Chord Swing 2017. And we're working the first part on the minidim. And the minidim comes from Franklin teaching on creating in Minnesota. This is why he called it the minidim. In general, if you don't think about the step itself, just the pattern, it's the basic pattern. We do a rock step, trip to step, trip to step, rock step. It's just change places. Now we can do the first triple. Trip, step, step, and do that. Of course, if you don't know it, the partner doesn't know this, to do this move is very hard to trigger. We only can see you, maybe. But when Frankie did it, he changed something at the beginning. He let the girl down and made this clap. There's this hold in the music. And then you go, one, two, down, step, hop.
Six.
This is the sixth count move. It's done. It's over. Finished. If I want to continue dancing, I can go one, two, trip to step, regular way. But we want to do it syncopated, because this is five, six, one, it's too quick. You need more time. So if people make pictures, you go five, six, picture, da-da. It's not go up. Yeah? So we have five, six, hold is one, and then I go and two. And then I can move in again. Five, six, one, and two, trip, step, step, step. Whatever you want to do at the end, it doesn't matter.
What's that?
And idea is, in general, when you have here a waiting time, we did before the wiggle as a practice, is that my body has to come forward into the triples. It's not that my foot starts, it's my body, I bend the knee, and come in. And
so
I
you push away from the foot. From left
push. So if you just do the little exercise again from the rotator, shake and shake, and one and two, and step, a step, a trip, a step, a shake, a trip, a step. Similar thing as the heels. One, two, trip, a step. It's the same thing. You don't move before you go in. So this is why you have to come more for a triple, and you both go forward. Very often when you're a regular swinger, and I make a rock step, and the girl does swivel or comes forward, she goes one, two, before I move. She's a little bit earlier than me. But now we both wait. Wait, wait, we both have to move forward. Same thing. Now with a minute to begin from here, we have a one, two, five, six, one, and two, da, da, da. Yeah, so what I counted now was the steps. It's your rock step there. Yeah? But the music plays one and two and three, five, six, seven, and eight. One and two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. So we use this filler to extend the move just to come back on the one when you like. You don't have to do it there. You can do another swing out, do a six count pass, whatever. And whenever you want to fill it up, come back to the one. Often at the end of a chorus or something, when you want to start on one. We started to go into it with the Texas coming. One, two, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. One, two, three, five, six, seven, and eight. Triple step, step, step. Shaka, di, 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 da. And you fill in the four eights. Okay, okay, triple step. And then I could loop it for practice and go back to it. So the idea of floating and not stopping and not resetting again as a rock step, because it's not wrong if you do a rock step after the minute. Ha, 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 da, da, rock step. But it's a kind of a setup step you want to try and learn to avoid. The same example we showed was with the swing out here and da, 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 one, two. Three and four and five and six and seven and eight and one and two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight and one, two. So since I was extending, this was my triple, my rock step exchange. So I've done it already. Now I can continue with the triple. Instead of one, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight and one and two and rock step, set up again. Again, compare to one, two, three, and four, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, and 2, triple step. Step, triple step, and rock step. This was the message.